Whether it's avoiding geo-restrictions, scraping the web, marking, automation, or other tasks, proxies play a critical role in modern internet access. However, not all proxies are the same. Their quality and performance make the difference between everything running smoothly and running into serious issues. So, how can you find out if your proxies are suitable for your needs and if you got what you paid for? It's easier than you might think. Hi, I'm Radi, and in this video, we'll share three ways you can test your proxies. You'll learn how to check everything, including their location, speed, and responsiveness, so make sure to stick around. Let's start with the basics. As you probably know, a proxy server acts as an intermediary between your device and the internet. It receives all your requests, replaces your IP with its own, and forwards it to the website. When they send a response, it goes to the proxy first, and then the proxy forwards it to your device. In other words, you're using the internet without revealing your IP, location, or any other data. So, the first thing you'd want to know is your proxy's location because it can greatly impact your online experience. Obviously, if the proxy is too far from you, it makes communication more complicated and can slow down your internet connection. Also, the proxy's location is crucial for accessing certain websites and online platforms. If a website is blocked in your country, all you need is a proxy from a country where it's available. The easiest way to detect a proxy's location is with an IP checking website like the IPRoyal IP Lookup. Just by visiting the site with your proxy turned on, you'll see its IP address, location, ISP, and more. With that out of the way, you might want to ensure websites don't detect your proxy. For this, you'll need an IP database like IP2Info or IP2Location. Again, visit the website with your proxy turned on, and you'll find all the information we mentioned above. Here's the catch though. You'll also be able to see if your proxy is recognized as a proxy. Many websites use these databases for security purposes and block users whose IP addresses are flagged as proxies. If your proxy is not detected, you can use it without worrying about any issues along the way. Let's move on to performance. If you want to test how your proxy performs when sending a request to a specific website or server, you can use the IPRoyal Proxy Tester. It's a Windows tool that supports premium proxies with a username and a password and offers some useful features. You can use proxy lists, test them with any website, and even export the working ones with a single button. On top of that, you can see your proxy type, current status, and response speed. How neat is that? Finally, there's a fourth performance metric you need to keep in mind. Uptime. It's a measure of how long a proxy server runs without interruptions. IPRoyal proxies come with 99.9% uptime, which means they're offline a few hours per year at most. Check out our website to learn more. That's all for this one. We hope those testing methods will help you make the most out of your proxies. If you learned something new, leave us a like. Don't forget to check out our other videos, subscribe, and click the bell icon so you don't miss our upcoming videos on using proxies in Google Chrome. See you soon.